Chiriki?
Chiri.
This is our cleft cutie who has come for review. Done her wide bilateral lip and palate 3 years ago. That's a chart. I think 2016. So that's about 3.5 years now. Mole vai torak. Pare. Very good. Oh, super. Check her palate inside. She just come for a regular review. Pare. Okay, the tongue to Prasitha one nimisho. I'm going to try and show you with her. Unnilla. Just nokka vendi.
Mellaga.
So you see the uvula there. Nice and long uvula. Her palate is moving well. That's the alveolus. Because we haven't done the bone grafting for her yet. You can see how big the prolabium is sticking. But the lip has got a nice sulcus. You see that? Even has a frenulum kind of an attachment there, and the lip is good. The nose would need some work. There is some amount of prolabial protrusion now, which will slowly settle down as the child grows, especially when the permanent teeth erupt. Unle pere parai?
Pere parai.
Very good. Onna rendu moonu ariya?
Onna chelle. Onna rendu moonu chelle.
Ha.
Chelle. Muttai eren. Muttai eren sir. O chelle. Onna rendu chelle.
Okay, so she goes to a play school and there's no issues with her speech whatsoever. She's a shy girl, but she's also very playful. Mole? Bye. Bye, buddy.
Hi,
Bara.
Hi,
Bara. Thank you.